on the sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere. Beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight.
Welcome to the Scientific Center, where you can enjoy science.
The Scientific Center consists of three main attractions: the aquarium, Discovery Place, and the IMAX Theater. The aquarium is divided into three sections that reflects Kuwait's geography. It has life, animals, and exhibits from the desert area in Kuwait, the coastal area, and the deep sea. About 75% of the exhibits in the aquarium are local from Kuwait.
Never again, I'll go sailing.
We have two large tanks. One of them is 100,000 liters of water, and it's the reef sharks and rays tank. And the large one has a capacity of 1.5 million liters and contains about 55 types of aquatic species, including three large sand tiger sharks that swim in that tank.
You can ask the IMAX staff to provide you with the translation headphones.
Discovery Place is mostly about science and interactivity, how to have fun while learning about science. It is divided into two sections, the permanent exhibits and the traveling exhibit.
Believe me, there's snow, or we'll meet and...
Currently, we are in the process of designing a new expansion for the Scientific Center that will be open to the public in the first quarter of 2018. The expansion project will occupy about 4,500 square meters in the west side of the Scientific Center, or which is known as the large green garden facing Gulf Road.
No more sailing, so long sailing, no more sailing.